How much you say you had sworn?
Mostly between 10 and 15.
How many hats you sell a day, if I may ask?
It varies. Sometimes I have, every once in a while I have a day where I may just sell a half a dozen. But most times I can sell at least anywhere from one to two dozen easy. I'm usually only out for about 4 or 5 hours. So I try to have a few made before I get out. And then I try to do some, like I may have a dozen that I do at home. And then I may do a dozen while I'm out. Once they're done and tried, that's it.
This is your only job?
Yep.
So you remember the logos and you have to memorize all the colors. I bet you like football.
Oh yeah. Love football.
Yeah, how do I know?
Fun thing.
I don't know if I can ask you to show me some of the hats that you already made.
The hats that I already made? Let me see. I might have a few.
Just a couple.
Pittsburgh Steelers.
I know somebody who wants that
one. 1 second. I actually have some more in these bags.
Do you know you're an artist?
Well, I believe it is artwork. It all has its category.
You just created one.
Yeah, ideas come and you just run with them.
And what's your name so the world knows?
My name is Eric.
Eric what?
Eric Handon, H-A-N-D-O-N.
From DC?
Yep.
Born and raised?
Yep.
And let me guess, you live in Northeast?
Uh-huh.
How did I know?
I told you.
But sometimes even the cops get buy you stuff?
Oh, a lot of times, yeah.
What they say?
They just ask me if I can make them. They tell me what they want.
What's the most popular request?
Redskins, Cowboy. That's always the main. Always going to be the most popular. The city is... Most of the city is one or the other.
How you started doing this?
I always could draw. So I thought I'd just give it a try.
Did you learn from somebody or you learn on your own?
Learn on my own. I'm actually still learning.
So you plan on doing this for the next few years?
Hard to say. I have other ideas. This is right now. This is like a vehicle for what I want to do. I want to, open my business back up, go back into the mall.
Oh, you used to have a business in the mall?
I had a stand in the mall. Yep.
So you're saving?
Say again?
You're saving your money?
Yeah. Uh huh.
Okay, so really quick, what do you use? It's a paint for...
Fabric paint.
Fabric.
Yeah.
And it dries instantly. But is this waterproof?
Actually it is.
Don't lie.
No, man, no. This hat, I've washed it 4 or 5 times.
In a washing machine?
And between that, and whenever it rains, I'm always caught in the rain with it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Neat.
Yeah.
You know what I admire of you?
What is that?
I don't know if I should say it, but I think you're very unique in your own way, and you you're doing your thing without following nobody.
I do mean because that's what I believe now, my integrity. You know, and I won't take no for an answer. I won't be denied. And if I am, at least I know I tried it my way. You know, some people go through life always wondering what if. Houston, Texans. I got New York Giants. Got the Colts. Patriots. Carolina Panthers. Miami Heat. And Chicago Bulls.
What about the Dallas Cowboys? The best thing ever.
Funny you should say something like that. I had them, but I sold out.
I wouldn't mind supporting the DC team, but I don't like its name. You know, I think it's racist.
Ah, you're right. That's what you and I, yeah.
Now you remember.
Right.
We had this conversation.
You said, yeah, you're right. Yeah, that was one of the last things you said. Yeah.
I mean, besides the fact that they never win, you know, I mean, it's the DC team,
well,
so I would support it.
Well, hey, times are changing. The Mystics, they're on a roll, you know.
I hope they change the name.
The Redskins. You know what? I got a lot of friends who refuse to call them Redskins, you know, and that's okay.
What they call it?
They just call them the Washington team or the Washington franchise.
Oh, that's a good name. I hope they change it.
The Washington football team. Yeah, I've got friends who just, that's what they call them.
If somebody wants to contact you, how can they reach you?
They can reach me on my cell at 202-329-6197.
And you do orders like big numbers?
Quite often.
Who usually orders from you? Individuals or groups?
Usually individuals, but a lot of times individuals will order for groups.
Mm-hmm.
You know, most groups have representatives or presidents or what have you. And I usually meet these people. And they'll get back and they'll give up their organization. See how they want to do it, and they'll come back to me with the final idea.
So let's say you can do hats for high school proms, for...
For sometimes religious organizations, sororities, fraternities. Yep. I did quite a bit of AKA stuff in the Delta. And I'm actually still doing some Q-Dogs. Q-Dogs.
What's that?
That's a fraternity. Alpha Kappa. Omega Psi Phi, I'm sorry. Omega Psi Phi. How could I have that?
Uh-oh.
Yeah,
they won't like that.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. Omega Psi Phi. Oh yeah.
Uh-oh, you got a customer. You see, they all come from far away, huh?
Yeah, that's why I'm one of my main customers, actually.
Okay, so this is the thing. Next time I see you, I'm gonna buy you a hat.
Okay. I'll be around.
Cause I was writing to you when I'm broke.
Yeah,
but I hope this video will make you a little bit more famous than you already are.
Thanks a lot, man.
Look,
I really appreciate
it. The Redskin fan is here.
Yeah.
All right, see ya.
Okay, buddy. Thanks a lot, man.